Now I'll tell you. Anavopaya means, the definition of the Anavopaya I am giving you from Malini Vijaya Tantra. The individual controls his heart and pulse by reducing it significantly. The final stage is renouncing the consumption of food and water. Like physical practices like yoga, nirahara samyama, pachapattini vratam, even this anavopaya means working on your body. The definition of the anavopaya, I am reading it out from Malini Vijaya Tantra. The individual controls his heart and pulse by reducing it significantly. The final stage is renouncing consumption of food and water. There is a more detailed, elaborate explanations. I'll give you one by one. I'll give you the essence lesson. Working on your body and achieving the state of Paramashiva space of Paramashiva, powers of Paramashiva, being of Paramashiva, super consciousness of Paramashiva. Working on your body. Fundamentally, cleaning all the parasites, microbes, and the patterns triggered by the parasites and microbes. This whole science of Anavopaya is all about detoxing yourself from all the parasites. This science of Anavopaya is always most easiest. It can show you the results immediately. I'll give you one example. If you start taking Haritaki powder, Kadukapudi, Haritaki powder, don't think it will only cleanse your intestine and it will only work as a laxative and you will become healthy. It's only a small effect of Haritaki powder. Every night if you take Haritaki powder, not just it will bring you health, it will remove all the parasites from your muscle memory, intestine. When the parasites are removed, suddenly many of the addictive patterns will lose power over you. Just by Haritaki powder, I have de-addicted so many people from smoking, alcohol, multiple drug addictions. Just by Trifala Churanam, that Trifala, I have de-addicted many people from hunger patterns, anger patterns, the craving for junk food. Craving for junk food is nothing but craving for poison, slow poison. Knowing it is a poison, knowing it will disturb your health, knowing it is going to disturb your health,